This is my hometown, West Bank, D.C. Shooting on movie, hometown groovy. No more blockbuster, Gord Downie loosely. Got up on the stage to prove he had the faith, had the grace, had the strength, had a way. Had it up there all day and all night in his heart. Cause he works hard at his art. And we know New Orleans is sinking. Cause New Orleans ain't smart when it's blinking its eyes. Here is the spark of compromise. Here is the speed of light. Here we come to thrive. Jesus Christ saves every life. And we get behind it. New Orleans is sinking and I'm still finding. I'm binding my heart. Gord Downie East part to play in this inspirational day. It's not right here, right now. It was when he went on tour. Because he was put into a sewer with the cancer and hurt that went through his brain. But he still did the work to remain on the stage. And everybody rallied. He was so strong and we know he had peace about death. Because he knew he was blessed because of the people he was blessing. As New Orleans was passing by, and he was passing through, and Hurricane Katrina had a job to do, and we gotta move quick. We gotta be the ones to sit on the throne, a gift of tongues. I'm coming home, Gord Downie said. I've got brain cancer, but I'll sing until the day I'm dead. And he got up on that stage anyway. And he made it strong. Checkmate, the devil stays out of that man's heart. And he sings his work of art with true spirit. He's tragically hip, and it's so tragic. He's joined to the hip with death. And that's the way it is, the curse of Adam and Eve, the way it's left. But I say it's heaven on earth and the resurrection, the rebirth of everybody like Michael Jackson. To anyone who died first, that's what I would say. That curse has its day, cause the blessing comes to stay. This will be the Garden of Eden and it's Andreas that would slay. Vancouver? No, I will not stop because I stepped in the manure and got locked up. Didn't get to go up to the top with the best hip hop. Forget the cops. I am a peaceful man, resigned from violence, resigned from being out of my mind on a Pacific island. And this B-51 and B-52 and B coming to me, coming to you, Eve. We need to know, this is the clue. Where would Jesus go? What would he do? He'd come through and I come to you, come out. Whatever you need, I'm about to seed into you. Anything, I come with the song I sing and a gifted tongue. Be the spoken poetry I need to wrap my heart around. The further it's gonna go when you're blowing high, though.
When you're blowing high, though. Yeah, blowing high, though. Blowing high, though.
Hello? Can I talk to you for a second? I see what life has brought me. It's a puff of smoke. I'm lost, I don't see without this hope. If Gord Downie, you know, had something found that was natural and his battle was lost, like Terry Fox, who are you? Do you pay the cost? You? We have the same shoe. The Air Force won, and we gotta know each clue into our understanding comes from the providence I'm here handing unto you. God is gonna move, and we have the same shoes. What a interesting thing. This man, this is Providence. God wants me to give this to you. That goes to my website. That is my testimony in to the world of the love of God on the inside of me and on the inside of you. Rise up in the name of God, my friend. Yeah, check out the music on there. Okay, God bless you. Sorry, that guy, that young man, I don't know why he's in a scooter. I learned not to just walk up. Oh, can I lay hands on you? That sometimes. Let me see. I've done that lots. You gotta try it 7 times. You gotta go around Jericho 7 times with your trumpet. I'm thinking about Jericho, miracles coming through. I tear with those realizations. I wanna do what I got to, and I lock through this formidable foe. Has got to expose all those who stole away. I throw the day and let's lay it down, all the chains. Rutland has been a good outing and I'm done doubting. And I know you can't always get the best shot, but you gotta know this is the plot. Maybe I'll go downtown now and let that sound crown the ground.
Sucking up to someone just to stoke.
All right, so.